A story of a girl of 17 years old, and she came to the hospital after having been married 1 year ago with a guy, a rich guy in the village, and she got pregnancy. After the pregnancy, she couldn't give birth normally because they was very, very far from the hospital and she needed to give birth at home. They forced and she got fistula. They took her to the hospital. The baby died. She got fistula infection. And after 1 month, a team of the hospital passed in the village, our mobile team, and they found the girl, 17 years old, 18 kilograms, infection, malnutrition. It was terrible, you know. And when she arrived at the hospital, at least we thought just we are doing the last thing that we can do, she will die. And we begin with nutrition and treatment. After 2 months, she was 25 kilograms. After 3 months, no, it was 4 months, she was 31 kilograms. And she could begin to stand up herself, to sit and to speak. And one morning, it was 4 months after, when I arrived and she was singing, when she began to singing, and she tell me, you know, I was as fat as you are.